Here a quick demonstration of the SPIGOT plugin Itemex. Itemex is an item exchange, that means you can exchange every item in Minecraft like on a stock exchange or cryptocurrency exchange. Here with the command price you can see the sell and buy orders, if there are one existing. You can use the command price without a parameter and then you will get the price of the item you hold in the hand. Or you can use a parameter, and in that parameter you type in the item name. With IXL you can sell the item you hold in the hand. And then, if the order is fulfilled, you can click on withdraw and you get the item. You can also use IX by gold ingot, the amount, limit, and then the price. With that command, you can write buy orders. And you could use also to write sell orders a very similar command, IX sell gold ingot, then amount, the keyword limit, and then the price. Sell order created. And also you can see sell order fulfilled and buy order fulfilled. Don't be confused about it. That is because I am selling and buying from my own orders. You can use IX, what is in my right hand, if you need the exact item keyword. I also implemented a graphic user interface. With the doors you can scroll between the pages. With the torch you can set the amount of the item. You can decrease or increase it. And if you click on the item on the fourth stack, you can see the item is updated. And you also can see the best buy options and the best sell options. That are in the background the buy orders and sell orders. If there are no buy and sell orders, you will see a minus instead of the green or red string. You can simply click with left to buy something or with the right mouse button to sell something. If I now click on withdraw, you see I get the 64 items gold ingots and also the 11 one from a previous test.